If, after finishing recording your audio, you realize that the volume is too low, don't turn the volume up, since this is going to compromise the parts of silence, getting a hissing noise. Instead, we're going to duplicate the audio file as many times as we need until the volume is right. Now we export this song to disk, and we have a new file to use.